Hi everyone. So in the next part of this previous video, we are now going to talk about the new object by passing the existing object, something like this. So this is also another way where the function, object function, is accepting another object as an argument and giving us the new object, something like this. New object, we are passing person object and creating two p1 and p2. In this case, both p1 and p2 will be equals. If you do the triple equals, both will be the same, right? All are coming as a true, because p1 and p2 are created from same memory reference. So it is created from person object. A new object, it is just creating the new pointer. It is creating new two pointer, p1 and p2, both are pointing to the person object. So all p1 and p2 will also be inheriting the same properties: p1.name, p1.lastname, p1.age, p2.name and lastname and age, right? So you can see, so if you change the name, right, from p1, right, p2.lastname and person.age, so if you try to see console.log person, then what we will get? Right, so we changed it to John Doe and age 25, right? So the person object is changed, right? Because it's a reference copy. P1 is an object. Now you have created P1 and P2 object from the person object, and whatever you are updating on P1 and P2 will also reflect that onto the person object. So you can see that is updated here. So this is a reference copy. That's why P1 and P2 both are same. P1 equal to person object, P2 equal to person object, all are true. Now if you try to see this, if you try to visualize this, how this is happening, this is something like this. So person is an object, this is a person object, right? We created P1 and P2 object, right, from a person object, and the proto of P1 and P2 pointing to the object.prototype, which is object function prototype, right? And its further proto is null, right? So p1 underscore underscore proto and p2 underscore underscore proto both are same, right? And it's pointing to the same reference, person object, right? Okay, so all these different object, person, p1 and p2, all everybody's proto will pointing to the object dot prototype, whose further proto will be null. Right. So this is extension of the first one. Now we will see the third extension, which is object.create, in the next video.